Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Now students, in last video we have learned what are pronouns. Now in this video we will do exercises. Now let's start exercise. Exercise A, page number 47. Fill in the blanks with the given pronouns. Pronouns are given. We have to fill in the blanks. The doctor came to see my grandmother today. Dash is not well. Grandmother kya hai? Ek female ka naam hai. Grandmother is female. So she. एक औरत है ग्रैंड मदर, सो शी प्रोनाउन. द डॉक्टर केम टू सी माई ग्रैंड मदर टूडे. शी इज नॉट वेल, एस एच ई शी. नंबर टू, डोनी वेंट होम अर्ली टूडे. डैश हैज अ टेस्ट टुमारो. डोनी इज द नेम ऑफ अ बॉय, सो ही. डोनी क्या है? एक बॉय का नाम है, तो हम डैश में क्या लिखेंगे, कौन सा प्रोनाउन लिखेंगे? ही, एच ही ही. डोनी वेंट होम अर्ली टुडे. ही हैज अ टेस्ट टुमारो. नंबर थ्री, सोनिया एंड लीना आर ऑन द सेम बैडमिंटन टीम. डैश गो फॉर मैचेस टुगेदर. Here, Sonia and Lena are names of two girls. So, which pronoun? They, T-H-E-Y, they. दो girls के नाम है ना, तो दो से ज़्यादा हो तो हम कौन सा pronoun use करते हैं? They. Sonia and Lena are on the same badminton team. They, T-H-E-Y, they go for matches together. Number four, Jenny, do dash know who the man in the white shirt is? Jenny क्या है? एक boy का नाम है. Jenny आपको, यानी you. Jenny आपको पता है white shirt में कौन है, कौन सा आदमी है? तो Jenny, do you know? Y-O-U-U. Ronnie and I go to the same school. डैश टेक द सेम बस टू स्कूल. रोनी और मैं सेम स्कूल में जाते हैं. दो हैं, सो जो रोनी एंड आई, रोनी एंड आई किसी भी नाम के साथ आई हो तो हमें कौन सा प्रोनाउन यूज करना है? वी. रोनी एंड आई मीन्स वी, हम. डब्ल्यू ई वी. रोनी एंड आई गो टू द सेम स्कूल. We take the same bus to school. Number six, Dash, I am studying now. Please call later. मैं अभी पढ़ रही हूँ, बाद में कॉल करना. मैं यानी I. Am के साथ हमेशा कौन सा प्रोनाउन यूज करता है? I. I am studying now. Please call later. Students, we have done exercise A of pronouns. Now we will do exercise number B. Children, first underline the nouns and then rewrite the paragraph using personal pronouns. Students, here name of Ramu is repeated again and again, so we will use pronoun he for Ramu. People is used again and again, so we will use pronoun they for people second time. Diamond is used many times. It is the name of a thing, so we will use pronoun it instead of diamond. Now let's start exercise number B using personal pronouns. Ramu was a simple villager. He always dreamt of becoming rich. He didn't like to work in the fields. One day, he heard some people talking about a diamond hidden in the forest. He went to the forest to take it from the place where they had hidden it. He looked and looked, but he couldn't find it. He dug everywhere, but he could not find it. Children, we have done exercise number B of lesson number 10 pronouns. Now we will do exercise number C. Fill in the blanks with the correct pronouns. Number 1, this bouquet of flowers belong to Dash. ये flowers का bouquet मेरा है, यानी belongs to me, M-E-M-E. Give the gift to Dash, gift उसे दो, यानी give the gift to her, H-E-R, her. I have made a colorful card for Dash. मैंने colorful card बनाया है उसके लिए, यानी for him. Senna and Dash are going to the market. Dash want to buy some chart papers. Sona और मैं market जा रहे हैं. हमें कुछ chart paper खरीदने हैं. मैं यानी I. हमें यानी we. Sona and I. Senna and I are going to the market. We want to buy some chart paper. किसी के भी नाम के साथ I use हो तो हम कौन सा pronoun use करेंगे? We. Number 5, Dash are going to Goa for a week. वे कल गोवा जा रहे हैं एक वीक के लिए. वे means more than one. So, they are going to Goa for a week. Number 6, Dash is best friend that I have. She is the best friend that I have. She is used for girl. प्रीतम asked his parents to buy Dash toy. प्रीतम ने उसके parents को खिलौना खरीदने के को कहा. प्रीतम boy है. So, we will use pronoun him. प्रीतम asked his parents to buy him a toy. अगर boy का नाम हो तो him pronoun use करेंगे और girl का नाम आ गया है तो her pronoun use करेंगे. Pamela and Simran got the prize for the best team. Dash worked hard to win the competition. Pamela और Simran को best team का prize मिला. उन्होंने बहुत मेहनत की competition के लिए. उन्होंने यानी more than one. Pamela और Simran दो हैं. So we will use pronoun they. Pamela and Simran got the prize for the best team. They worked hard to win the competition. Okay, children. Bye-bye. We will meet in the next video. Till then, take care.